Pulse News on the Go, brought to you by
ADB, Julia Creek and more.
Good evening, you're welcome to Pulse News on the Go. My name is Mildred Europa Taylor. Now to our first story, members of the NPP's vigilante group, the Delta Force, stormed the Kumasi Circuit Court today and freed its members who were facing charges after attacking the Ashanti Regional Security Coordinator. Now, reports say the group destroyed some court properties and nearly assaulted the judge. But you will recall that 13 members of the group were detained after the RESEC attack last month. After hearing the case today, the judge decided that the 13 should be remanded for them to reappear on April 20. But the members of the vigilante group, the Delta Force, said they will not allow the ruling to stand. They demanded that the 13 should leave with them. Now, the court and the judge were all in shock as this incident unfolded today. But for the timely intervention of the police, the judge would have been brutalized. Now, still in court, the Lebanese supervisor accused of assaulting a staff of Mawako, Jihad Chaban, has pleaded for an out-of-court settlement with the victim. Now, according to his lawyers, the charges against their clients are all misdemeanors, hence the court has the power to order for an out-of-court settlement. But the prosecution says they are against the application. According to them, one of the charges, which is causing harm, is a second-degree felony. Now, the court has adjourned the case to April 10 to allow time for the application to be considered. This has been Pulse News on the Go with me, Mildred Europa Taylor. Log on to pulse.com.gh for more news.
Pulse News on the Go, brought to you by
ADB, Julia Creek and more.